One thing I was kind of worried about though is okay, yeah, so this is the area. Something I was worried about was that shit, Gil, I want fucking Gil. Chapter 8, no place left to run. Tired of fleeing with his no hope in sight, Zaz quietly says his goodbyes to the Neo. He intends to give himself up to the army and beg Sycom to let him talk to his son. Even if it ends in his execution, it will be worth it. If he can see Dodge one more time and tell him about his encounter with the Nautilus Park, Chocobos. Not willing to let Zaz give up and die, Vanille tries to talk him out of it. Revenge is her best bet. If she reveals the identity of the culprit behind the Yuridi Gorge incident that sealed the fate of both father and son, then maybe Zaz will have something to live for. The culprit, of course, is Vanille herself. But how to explain? As the young woman searches for the right words, sniper bullets bite into the grounds in between them. Zaz covers Vanille as they run for the exit. It's all fine if he gets captured by the army, but he has to help Vanille escape. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to save.
Can't be happening.
Oh, it's happening. Yeah. Okay, so is there an item? No. They cut the bridge. Okay. So let's look at the map. Yeah, looks like we just got a little bit more to go. Basically, probably like 10 fights or so. Let's look at our paradigms. Yeah, we should be good for a little bit. The hell? Did he not see you? Okay. Alright, we should be good. Alrighty, alright, so yeah, these battles are pretty much gonna be cake. I don't think these are actually gonna take very long at all. Alright, so we can stop doing Blitz now, we can just start up attacking. And just doing serious damage. Please tell me you're gonna give me a freaking credit chip. Alright, you're dead. Okay, what do we get? Credit chip? Nope. Oh, fuck, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, do we see an item around here? No, okay. Just keep on going. Oh, great. Alright, this is cool, but I would like a credit chip. Oh, no, no. We gotta get rid of the small guys first. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and attack the gunner, and she's gonna heal me. And we're basically gonna get rid of the small guys before we touch the big guy. Alright, so it's just one enemy, I believe. Which is just this guy. Ooh, there we go, there we go. Alright. We'll do dual casting. What do we got? Water and Blizzard. Okay. Nope, don't got nothing there. What has fire? Fine. This should increase. Let's go. Come on. Oh, she can't do slow. I just remembered. Okay, let's go. Ah, these guys aren't as strong as my other team, which sucks. Ooh, this is gonna take a while. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this, man. This is not fun. Okay. Because his stagger gauge goes down way too fast. Alright, so let's do dual casting. And the thing that sucks is that I can't really... I don't have access to whatever his weakness is. The mule does, but I don't. Alright, so what do we do here? Alright, there we go. Alright, so finally something. Okay, whew. Awesome. But that took way too long, man. Like, ooh, and that was 4 stars? Yeah, like, that shouldn't take that long. Is there an item? No. Okay, what do we got here? Oh, these blue guys. Dude, look at that mountain in the back. Okay, what are you? Alright, we'll go ahead and activate Libra, because I don't know what these are. Zorg, Metroid. Weakness is fire. We got that. So, Double Ravager is definitely the best way to go. Fire. We're good. The only thing that sucks is that these guys have extremely powerful magic, so that's just what we gotta watch out for. But I think we should be fine. There we go. Easy to kill. Now, what are we gonna get out of these guys? Credit chips? Nothing? Okay. Ooh, an item. Watch somebody else just pop up. See, why is there one here? Why did we run into 2 and then 1? Ah, that makes no sense. Alright, is attack half? No. Alright, we should be good. Okay. A little bit there. And pow. You're dead, son. You're dead. Okay, what do we get? No spoils. Shit. Speak of defenders. Okay, what are these? Procreon. Augments maintenance. These pistols boost functions designed to aid the survival of outdoor enthusiasts. More magic. I'll take it. I mean, his commander role is something I don't really use too often anyway, so yeah, we'll be fine. Oh, shit. Yeah, we gotta get rid of these small guys. We'll do Quake. Okay, cool. Alright, we'll go to Synergies. What do we need? Bravery on myself. Faith on Vanille. Do we have in fire? And water. And vigilance on myself. We should be good. Alright, we'll go to Slash and Burn now. Alright, so now we should be able to take a lot of damage. Yeah, look at that. Wow, yeah, that's taking a lot. Alright, we're good. Okay, so Synergy's role is pretty strong in this area. Okay, so that's nice to know. There's gonna be an item over here. There's no item over here. Okay, what the hell happened here? Did they forget to put stuff around here? Or did they just try to make it look like it's a maze? Okay. God damn it. Okay. Let's do Synergist roll first. I'm gonna bravery on myself. Bravery on myself. Jesus Christ. Faith on the meal. Vigilance on myself. And vigilance on the Neo. Okay, so now we'll go to Slash and Burn. Yeah, we should be good. There we go. Let's go, son. Okay, we can go Commander Medic. Boom. Almost there. Alright, so he's dead, pretty much. Ah, now we gotta deal with this fucking thing. Wait, what's his weakness? Oh yeah, I don't even have it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, come on. Debuff, debuff, debuff. Awesome. Alright, Commander and Medic. This way we can at least stagger him while I get healed. Actually, yeah, War and Peace. Alright, we're good. Yeah, and my bullets are now taking a lot. Alright, we'll do double Ravager. Alright, so this should drastically increase his stagger rate. And then once he's staggered, easy kick. Come on. Almost there. Yeah, he's dead. Attack. Boom, dead. Yep, there we go. Our 5 stars, okay. We gotta deal with one of these guys now. Yeah, our paradigm, we gotta go into our custodium. And frost, almost. Saboteur. HP plus 30? Oh, god damn it, almost there. Whew, that was pretty close, but okay. At least we can deal with these things. What? Alright, let's go. Let's go back to Slash and Burn. Oh, dude, this guy is fucked up now. He done fucked up. Yeah, look, he's dead. Boom. Yeah, that was good. That was real good. Oh, yeah. God, that felt really nice. But still nothing. Okay, that's fine. I got a guardian something. That might be worth checking out. Let's see, what do we got? Guardian amulet. Critical protect, physical wall. Cast protect when HP is low, functions only once per battle. Guardian amulet level 1. Yeah, we'll do that, sure. I mean, it's better against I'm not worried about getting poisoned. Is there an item behind us? Nope. Alright. So let me look at the data log. People. Okay, Rigdia. Rigdia is an officer of the Wide Area Response Brigade led by Cid Reigns. Hidden behind his cowboy antics is a man of unwavering courage and integrity. Disgusted by the deception of the Sanctum, he once thought to retire from the military, but was instead convinced by Reigns to join the cavalry. Finding that the Brigadier General shared his ideals, Rigdia now works as his right-hand man in various operations designed to undermine the government's power. Oh wow, so we've gone through almost everybody. Okay, so let's go ahead and upgrade, I guess, whatever we can. What do I got? The Gale Bog, Speak of Defenders. Oh man, I just, Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, we'll save. We have no fucking money either. Why don't more people drop gil? Like, I can't even make use of the shop. Let's see, how much gil do I have? Yeah, 40. Still, I've had 40 for like an hour. It's ridiculous. Okay. Blitz attack. Alright, we'll do Quake. We'll do Quake again. I know what this calls for. Oh no, let's go, let's go. Heal me, heal me, heal me. Let's go. There we go. God damn, that was close. Jesus Christ. Okay. Anything. Okay, we're starting to get a lot of Crusader from these things, though. Which is awesome. Gil, please give me some goddamn Gil. Healer staff. Ooh, what is that? Restorative property that the staff suggests and was once used by ancient healers. Improved cure. No, I'm fine with my current staff. Although she isn't, she is probably my weakest healer, I will have to say. Alright, well, I do want to save that I got that, so we'll go ahead and save it right here. Awesome! Alright, let's go ahead and trance on forward. Alright, so cutscene time, yep. Uh-oh. Oh, what the fuck is this shit? This is the boss. It's gotta be. I've never seen this thing before. Okay, let's use our Libra. Okay. Well, actually, I haven't done that. Let's go to Synergist and Medic. Okay. Myself, Bravery. Faith on Vanille. Alright, now let's figure out what this thing is. Weakness to fire and blizzard. Everything's half susceptible to imperil. I don't even think I have that. Vigilance. Vigilance to Vanille. And I guess I'll do faith on myself too. What are his immunities? Okay, sword, power. Okay, so. Yeah, we should be good. Alright, so now I believe he's in peril. And his weakness is fire. Okay, do I have fire strike? Yeah, I do have fire strike. Let me see what Double Ravager does. Let's see if Flame Strike does anything. Oh no. Okay, we'll do Ravager Saboteur. Because if anything's gonna affect him, it's gonna be during now. Alright, let's go. What the fuck is this? Can I attack anything else? Yeah, I guess Midnight Reaper's the only thing. Alright, so. Actually, we gotta do, we gotta imperil him again. Oh, please don't kill me. Oh, that's not bad. Might have been better prepared for that than I anticipated. Alright, so now we're getting something. Alright, so he's deshielded. Alright, there we go. Now we can go to Slash and Burn. I feel much more comfortable. Let's go commando. Alright, good, good, good. So now we're doing a lot of damage. Come on. Alright, we'll go to dual casting right now. Cool. Let me see if Flame Strike takes a lot. Oh yeah, this does a hell of a lot more. Oh. Let's go back. Oh shit. Bravery, let's do Vigilance. Vanille. What is he? Is he weak to water? Yeah, he is. Okay, and then I'm just gonna water myself. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is good now. Yeah, this is. We're good. Oh, look at those gun styles has now. We got water guns. Alright, so we were appropriately leveled up for this situation, I would say so. Yeah, we're doing a lot of damage. I wonder what happens if I do dual casting and I do flank strike. Let me see. Oh yeah, this is taking even more. Alright, let's go, dude. Okay. Well, we need some heals. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Okay, shit. You're almost dead. Okay. Come on, let's heal ourselves. Oh, this is still taking a decent amount. Oh, come on. God, the problem with that is that it just stops us in our path. Alright. See what I mean? It just stops you. Alright, boom, we're dead. Yes! We did it! 3 stars? Well, I don't know how I was supposed to do that faster. The mother load? What the fuck is that?